Time don't catch ye. Oh, yeah, day don't break ye. Oh, yeah, time don't catch ye. Oh, yeah, day don't break ye. Make any man find a pen with a paper, stop for down the right to go for sound and funa today. Oh, yeah, time he don't catch him. Oh, yeah, ewele hele. Oh, yeah, day he don't break him. All right, country people them, where they come just now, the Luku Luku DMR TV, Divine Mercy Radio Television, for inside that's Ogbeya. Una come good, una yayato, una welcome for PG News, for time, for Langwa. Member say, as we take blow to refuna just now, country people them, today, sep, na equally Tuesday, July 2nd, 2024, in the year of our Lord, Jesus Christ. Na the period this, na the moment this, na the hour this, na the time this, for we, for take sound to re for una. May we quickly start with the first story them first. That's the headline them, coach put them. We turn back now, sound sense to read Lance PG News, study March 5 of some time. For today, for this story hour, coach put them, we will take care of enter for inside headquarters, for inside that's what we are, for small support, for Bishop's House. We will take bring una Ndongame, where it take pass with Papa Bishop and all seminarians them for inside that's of Gbeya. We na hear how the Ndongame will take pass. We na hear the aim for the Ndongame where it does so continue on and for Thursday. We na hear. After Oliver chapter, we could bring una the 50th anniversary ceremony for CFM, Christian Fellowship Movement. As we take the Christian Family Movement, better still, coach put them, Christian Family Movement, which it take pass, they clock 50 years for inside Gbeya Diocese. They be celebrate for that side for all St. Paul Butengene as the main celebrant, even a Papa Bishop, his Lord Michael Bibi. We now could hear how the 50th anniversary for CFM for Gbeya Diocese, how it take pass, how it take go. After the chapter, now so we take care of na enter for that side for inside far north for Marwa Mukulu Diocese. We could bring una the big ceremony for the Divine Mercy Anglophone Community Parish, where the bishop for Marwa Mukulu Diocese, he don't erect the parish to a personal parish. Where to be personal parish? We na ku hear, we na ku sabi how it be take pass as big glad, big joy. It be flop for Anglophone community them for that side for inside Marwa Mukulu Diocese. We na ku hear, we na ku sabi. After we come over that chapter, we enter back for inside Gbeya Diocese. We could bring una the arrival for ties them. Where they could use them for ties Bishop Pius, our Memorial Pastoral Center, the second structure. Where they could use them, ties the Congress Hall, where they under construction, they could use them for ties the Sisters Convent, where it go on to all for inside that Pastoral Center campus as we talk. We could hear, we could see how they will bring the tithes from India. After the chapter, we could bring another sad, terrible story. After we still cry the wahala, the terrible, fatal, ghastly motor accident we have over Limbe Mai 2. Today, we will bring another what we happened yesterday. For us, our son to contribute them around Changsai Day. What happened? How the accident do happen? Where 4 people died at the spot. And then 64, as we talk, they get serious cut for them skin. We not hear them too. We not sabi them as we take them when I saw from that accident. Which because I'm, we not sabi them when put them. All right, so just now, the first we're going to headline them. Now time says for when I now take those means small, but we take small meringue. When I return back straight away, we start with sense to read. Langse PG News, study mass fire. Those skin German small. All right, if Nana, you did take enter for this story hour, member say now that's what ZMRO TV is looking at. So, and the program will hear more with them now. PG News. Same story for today, coach put them now. Mula Njo for that side for insights. Bonakanda village for inside Gbeya. What a Mulanjo talk with sense story. Say it so thin way it is sweet. It not last long. Thin way it is sweet. It not overstay. Thin way it is sweet. It not overstay. Mulanjo for that side for inside Bonakanda village for Gbeya here. Today, for proper way, with the textile lang say PG News today, coach put them to all the seminarians them where they did for inside that's all Gbeya. Remember, see, as we talk, they began with the Papa Bishop, we want to see them, we want to hear them, we will kickstart to read today. So, we salute them and we dedicate PG News for them for today, so for proper way. We're going to place day. Yes, I know, see, they holler and I say, Kenja man. All right, we'll continue, we'll start to read proper, coach put them. We start to read today now for inside Gbeya House their own Yahweh day as we march fire for inside Bishop's house for Bishop Conference Hall. Now that's what you see. What happened? Every year, seminarians them where they see the lewa for school, for seminary, no? Yeah, for father's school. They come back home for their home diocese or diocese them. For come see how we. They think commune together with their papa, play together with their papa, chop together with their papa, talk man to manly with their papa. That's we talk about Bishop, eh? Yes. So now so way this year as we talk, where it will start on Sunday, even an arrival date. It continue on yesterday, or it kickstart yesterday, continue on today, tomorrow, Sunday, Thursday, as we talk. Now the young seminarians and the dad, as well as senior seminarians, them first year them one day the Lord ordained the deacon them the day inside this mindru for seminarians them where they did for inside our hall. So now what will be the aim for this ndongame as I say I'm so as I tell when I say every year I saw the meet up with Papa Bishop. Every year where they don't go on holiday, they now so coach put them, what happen? They go back for their respective diocese them. For self-evaluation with their bishop, as he says, so. As they then have plenty, so by tomorrow or Thursday, now individual, that's each man with the Papa Bishop, they talk man to manly, they evaluate how the academy year he take work or he take pass, as well as whether they come back home to so, their formators, they employ, they teach them, their own teacher them. For inside seminary, they give reports. That they bring their own report to report card. They can show up for papa. Whether you do well, you be stop over school, or you be that kind of brilliant student. All I want is so they evaluate them. And another one to that security, the student them or the young seminarian itself, they table their challenges them, their difficulties where they face or the face for the academy year for their chief shepherd, bishop, as he take pass. Now, they want the way that they go for that side of Bachon time for inside Manfield diocese. They to the BDD. They table their own challenges them to say wait see. For that side for St. John Paul, the second major seminary for Bachontine Manfield, since as again at two campuses. The seminarians and where they come up with the school for day just now, they be talking with you. Palava transportation for the bus where they transport them for go over campus A and campus B is the worry. For that side, for inside Bamboo side, the other one they talk about palava light, electricity. You want to do so, track up the local light, they go for weeks without light. All that kind of difficulties, them they be table and two, Papa Bishop, it be here as well as it be evaluate them. Now, way after the Ndongame, we put talking stick for their own president. For the seminarians, the way they come together, they get our head boy, he be talk for we as we go here.
I am Reverend Cyril Sangyoy Kiran, a seminarian for the Diocese of Boya. So we began today with the bishop's meeting, the first conference meeting with the bishop, and we had on the agenda a word from the president, who happens to be me, and then we also had an evaluation from the various formation houses from Bachontai and from Bambui. And from Bachontai, we had a lot of positive points, which are usual about the formation house. We had good relationship among the seminarians and the formators. We also had a good performance when it came to intellectual formation, and also the usual retreats that are organized and the spiritual conferences that are given. So when it came to the challenges which the seminarians of Bachontai faced, they pointed out that they had issues with the bus that had to shuttle them from one campus to another, because in Bachontai they have two campuses. You have the St. Peter's, which is like a temporary site, and the permanent site, St. Paul. So the bus has to shuttle them, but the bus was down for quite some time. In relation to that particular challenge, the bishop mentioned that if we do not have challenges in the course of our vocation, or in the course of our formation, then the year cannot really be fruitful. And these challenges also make us ready for the ministry ahead. And when it came to the seminarians for Bambui, they also pointed out a lot of positive points. The intellectual formation was superb. We also had a good relationship. We have adequate number of formators who are on campus, who are making sure that we have formation as the mind of the church wants. And then with the challenge, we had serious inconsistencies with electricity. However, as I earlier mentioned, if there are no challenges, then the year cannot really be fruitful. Formation cannot really take place without challenges. So we were able to go through all these challenges, and the year came to an end.
Like that. So we take update una, when I turn over the year, when I resubmit them, how the Ndongame between all the seminarians them for inside that's what we are. While I study in our Kitiwumo, or another Manfe, or another Bambui, they day back home now with Papa Bishop for discuss man to manly, like Papa and Pikin will update una as una by Thursday they would run up. Now we leave that chapter. We still remember church story. This time around we enter another matter for inside Christian Family Movement CFM for Gbeadaosis. Where to take pass over the weekend members them. For the diocesan level, that's all the parishes them for inside that's what we are, where they get CFM for their parish. Which happened, they be gathered for that side for all Saint Parish of Mutengene for their own rally, for their own come together, where even have celebrate the 50th anniversary for this movement where they take when I so members say 50 years, maybe not 50 days, so maybe 50 months. And as they be gathered as well, plenty different other one kind activities them it be happen for this CFM their 15th anniversary where they celebrate them so for inside Dallas of Bea. Which happen they be enam on Sunday with ceremonia for Holy Mass when His Lordship Michael B.B. he said it be the main celebrant for this ceremonia for Holy Mass for mark the 50th anniversary for CFM Christian Family Movement for inside the diocese of Gbea. Which happened, Papa Bishop said, he be encouraged this member them. Member say this CFM so now married couple them. Yes, if you never married, you never join them, you never be member for this movement. So all man when a member, now married don't marry for church. Either you don't marry traditionally, courtly or churchly, as you take part so for this matter, as you take Siam so. So they will turn out in their numbers for celebrate this very special day of theirs, 50 years in existence for inside Dawson of Gbea country put them. During the ceremony of Holy Mass, of course, Papa Bishop, he be encourage the members them as you take Siam so for inside all said parish Mutengene. Say wait, say it is so family. Now a domestic church. Wait, Mr. Wetty. Church, it is standard for family. And Papa Bishop make it clear to for them. When you talk about family, maybe na Papa, Mama, you made a mistake. Family, na Papa, Mama, and Pekin. Yes, na family, that's who. So na so with the parava, it be take part for that side for inside all St. Parish for Mutengene side. After the ceremony for the Holy Mass, of course, they be lance Musanga award of certificate to the couples where they don't stay for married house for more than 50 years, eh? Yes, couple they don't stay more than 50 years together. You never hear say they separate or they fight or they quarry as we take care of us. So we award them Musanga certificate respectively. After that, Papa Bishop said he'll be talk for talking stick for DMRO TV as he will give strong message to the members them for CFM Christian Family Movement. For Gbeadaosis as they celebrate 50 years anniversary. We go here.
Okay, today we celebrate the Golden Jubilee for Catholic, the Christian Family Movement, CFM, for the Diocese of Gbea. I just want to use this opportunity to congratulate all the members and for the CFM we then get this celebration today. And for Toxie, any family, it be together. When and they show plenty like for one another, even when trouble they inside family, when and they try for fix the palaver, for forgive one another, and for be reconciled with one another. And my prayer and my wish, I say, make we families them stop together, make we families them also try for share their blessings them together with each other. In that way, we all will work for go for God, the King Country, for heaven.
Now we will put talking stick for the president or the present couples for this CMF for CFM for inside Dawson of Gbea, of course. Then today we share with we concerning this big day where they said wait time so at the level of the diocese for all the member them for CFM Christian Family Movement. We'll go here, they are Dawson president when a couple them too as we go here.
I will be couple
Peter
and Antonia Kiyong will be diocesan present couple of the Christian Family Movement for Gbea Diocese. We don't be there since 2020, and will be opportune for organize this 50th anniversary of the movement for Gbea Diocese. CFM na very apostolic group for Catholic Church will be out for promote good life in families, be out for bring Christ into families, and this one we do through peace, through love, through the unity we will preach them for families. So we believe say if all married couples they be they fit join CFM, then the church will be stronger. The church it will be more than what we have today. Then with the appeal for Christian. For Christians of the CFM, for always come out in their numbers, for time where Bishop he call activities for diocese, and then diocesan activity make Christians they come out, they come in their numbers. We they also talk say make Christians for CFM, they live exemplary lives, life where it will make other couples make they imitate them, then they will come join the CFM, it will make the family which is a domestic church for be better. And church will be stronger.
And then one of the oldest couples them for inside that's what Gbea, Kochipurem, where the Lord stayed for my house for more than 50 years. where they come over that side for Holy Trinity Parish, Bota, of course, them too, they will share with we. Which will be the secret. Nowadays, you hear, say, pull a low weight. Last weekend, next week, they defy a divorce. Next week, they defy it. But wait, how will not be day? We go hear them for talking still, they will give the 2 award of Musanga certificate for that ceremony, for 50th anniversary for CFM, that's Ogbeya. We go hear the oldest couple there for that's Ogbeya.
Very happy that we received another award today from the CFM for being or for leading or participating in that group for a long time. We had been the diocesan president couple for 7 years, from 1997, I think, to 2008. So that is what it is. Well, you want to know why and how we have been steady for so long. As a couple, we've kept our commitment to ourselves. We love ourselves. We've kept the commitment that we made at marriage to love one another until death do us part. And despite the torments or problems, each of us has kept his or her own part of the bargain. And on top of all of that, we add prayer, because without prayer, the burden cannot go off. And I think I congratulate my wife, because it's not been easy, you know, two people with different characters staying for more than, for now, 54 years. It's been not that easy, but we've found pleasure in one another.
Like that. Couple them, they don't stay for 54 years for my house. They never quarry. They never fight. They never fire divorce. Okay, they will give the award of Musanga certificate for longevity for my house. That's poor couple, they don't stay past other people, couple them for inside my house. They never chakara, they never go come back, etc., etc. And then we leave a chapter now. We enter for inside Marua Diocese, for inside far north region of Cameroon. Now they will land just now. Kochipure, wait to take pass. Now for inside Divine Mercy Anglophone Community Parish, for that side for Marua Mukulu Diocese. Sabi say, now this same diocese where all bishops of Cameroon, they will did it early this year for January moon for their national assembly where we take pass for Marua Diocese society. And for this same church, when I say inside this church, so they will get ceremonial for Holy Mass for day within that week, 1 week stay for Marua where they will be as take pass. What happened? This parish, so remember, say this Marua we talk about na Francophone area. Na play they talk now, always Jeffrey Pangale, Ufo Edan de Pangale, le Lendicatif. Na way, as we talk now, this particular parish, it hosts now people where they talk English. Where na Anglophone them, they be resident for inside Marua. Now their own parishes, it did have for Boya Diocese here. We get parish where now all the people they talk Jeffrey de Pangale, where they go attend Mass for the where na Francophone community parish. So for the one instead, na Anglophone community parish for inside Marua Mukulu Diocese. Where to take pass? As now they say, I'm with big joy, it go on celebration, almighty glad for inside Mass for that side for Divine Mercy Anglophone Community Parish, their bishop for that side for inside Marua Diocese. He decide for upgrade this parish, that for high rank again from Anglophone Community Parish to a personal parish, as we tell us so. Now, where to be personal parish? Personal parish, now parish where you know get territorial boundary. Yes! Now, just the summary, now, just the grammar, that's so. Personal parish. You mean, now, I say, wait, the parish priest where we work for this Anglophone community parish for Marua Mukulu, if you come out there, go right for the farthest parish, for inside Marwamukulu, Sigo, attend to any Anglophone person for day, as we take care of Nasu, now they mean that for the personal parish, as it takes here and so. So now where their parish priest, he become give the good news for inside church, where now their bishop system could put them, he give this good news to the Christian them. Of course, as parish priest himself, he can sound the good news, all man, he be filled with gladness, with joy, for this kind wonderful work, this kind gesture, where they are bishop, you don't do them for them in a very special way. Contribute them now. Anyway, may we say now we go take study here how they be announce the Anglophone community, Divine Mercy Anglophone community parish to a personal parish as we go here.
Friday, we had a meeting with the bishop during which information regarding the next pastoral year was announced, and because of those information, something the bishop said concerned us. So on that day, I received a decree of election of the Divine Mercy community as the personal parish.
So it will take pass over the weekend for that side for inside Divine Mercy Anglophone Community Parish, where just now from their bishop, His Lordship Bruno Ateba Edu, where he don't raise the parish from a community parish to a personal parish as we take care of. So now anyway, for finish with the chapter, of course, we'll be put talking stick for some of the Christian then the parish pastoral council chairperson and other Christians, they will share with we how they feel for the kind of good news with their own bishop, he don't make up for them. We go here.
Today is a wonderful day in our community, the Divine Mercy community of Jaringol Marwa. Today is the day that we received the decree of lifting our community to a parish, a personal parish, the first in the entire diocese of Marwa Mukulu and the far north region here. We are so happy and it just came in to add to our joy of ending, successfully ending the Thanksgiving of Praise that we organized this year, which we are now ending up with a bazaar. And we want to thank the Bishop very much for this wonderful upliftment of our community to the diocese. I want to congratulate all the members of our community that have worked so hard coming to pray and supporting in our projects, so that, and any other person that has supported in one way or the other in making this day a reality and in making this statue upliftment a reality for us today.
I've been the secretary in this community for the past 10 years. That was since 2014, when the former chairperson, Professor Ayok International, was still the chairman of this community. So today in church, when I heard the announcement that a decree has been signed authorizing our Divine Mercy Catholic Church as a personal parish, I was so moved. You know, this is something that we have been fighting for the past 14 years, 10 to 14 years, since in the days of Bishop Stephen. We kept on moving, asking for a parish, and God answered our prayers today, and they grant us not just a parish, but a personal parish. That is something very, very special to come by. I think that is the very first one in the whole of Grand North. So it is so, so overwhelming that I lack words even to express my joy. Bishop needs to be applauded. And then I think giving us this personal parish is also as a result of the hard work of the Anglophones in this community.
I feel very happy and very glad. We thank, when we received the message in the church today, all of us in the church, all the members of Divine Mercy, all of us, we are happy because we have been long waiting for it. We have long praying for it. We thank God that the news came today that we are parish, Agrofon parish here in Extreme North. We thank God. We are very happy.
Like that. And then now, we know if you come out to know here for the parish priest. Yes, Reverend Father Christopher, as we go here, waiting to be given a talk for talking stick, as they will join the event occasion for end to their harvest Thanksgiving for their own end for Marwa side. They will go here, parish priest, PP.
Reverend Father Christopher, good morning.
Good morning.
What is so special in your community today? You just finished with the celebration of the Mass.
Yes, we just finished. Today is very special in our community, in our new parish. Why? Because we are officially concluding the harvest Thanksgiving that started since
March,
3 months ago. And we thank God for having accompanied us all through the harvest Thanksgiving. It has been very interesting, a very beautiful experience. People are happy. Families are happy, children are happy, we're just happy, and we give God all the praise. And this goes in line with the theme of today's, of this year's harvest, harvest of praise. We have every reason to give God the praise because He has been with us, He has been accompanying us. And to crown it all, we ended this harvest in a very beautiful way, because today we read the decree of the election of the Divine Mercy community as a personal parish. This is what the community has been praying for. And we thank God for having listened to our prayers. And we also ask Him to give us the grace to keep serving Him with all sincerity.
Now, for end that matter for Marwa Mukulu Diocese, of course, the Parish Pastoral Council Chair, as well as advice, they get strong message for all the viewers them, all the audience them, where they did Lukuluku DMROTV just now, as we go hear them.
Only special message we want to send to this very special Divine Mercy television, radio and television channel is that every viewer should keep on watching Divine Mercy television and support this wonderful television network to continue in its journey, in its missionary journey, and in its evangelization effort throughout the world, because we are receiving messages from our friends as far as Australia, telling us what is happening in our community, because they follow Divine Mercy Television. So we are very proud of you, Divine Mercy Television. And we recommend you to all Catholic Christians in Cameroon and the world over.
All right. Neither so it take pass. So keep watching Divine Mercy Radio Television for any Saturday day, because the radio is day out for evangelization. Why not for inform una, for educate una too as well. Now we come back home as we salute all the Christian population for that side of Marwa Mukulu. We didn't forget the cameraman, yes, Karakis Gaspar. Karakis Gaspar for that side for inside Anglophone Community Parish, for inside diocese of Marwa Mukulu, and all other Christian them where they follow with just now from that end. We come back home, we enter for inside Sacred Heart Parish, Bumaka side for matter for CWA Mama them. For inside Queen of the Rosary Division, for inside Bomaka, members say this division is comprised of Munya, My 18, and Bomaka. Naiwe, Mama Devil CWA, they will turn out plenty for this locality we call them Munya, My 18, and Bomaka. They turn out for a clean up campaign, as you take say, so. This clean up campaign, now for them, their own level for prepare. For this CWA 60th anniversary, for inside that's of Gbeya, where it come up. For inside this month, within inside so this July month, CWA, that's of Gbeya, they will celebrate 60th anniversary. In fact, now the whole Cameroon, yes, the whole Cameroon. Mama, they will come over other side them, come for inside Gbeya here, for can celebrate this, their 60th anniversary, where it don't be. Naiwe, CWA Mama them for respective parishes them, mission station them, for their own level. They did cut C's, they did dot I's ahead of the grand ceremony where it come up ahead for inside the month so we will talk so. So now for inside Sacred Heart Parish Bumaka, we take the Mami there, so they come out in their number. What are they doing at the collapse? What are they doing at the hole? What are they doing at the diggers, broom, and other thing them for come keep the church compound clean. As themselves at their own level, they will celebrate this 60th anniversary before they are reached a thousand level as TikTok. And plenty other activities them, it will go on there, maybe only for Queen Place as the president for Queen of Rosary Division, it will talk for we. Say plenty other activities them, like Bible quiz, sporting activities, they will carry out or will carry on before the D-Day for the thousand level of a national level for celebrate the 60th anniversary for CWA Catholic Women Association. After the finish work, of course, we'll be put talking stick for them, and they'll be share with we. They'll be tell we the aim where the disciples come over can do this cleanup campaign so for that side of Bumaka Parish. We'll go hear them for talking stick.
Through Mary to Jesus. I am the zonal president of Morning Star Zone, Holy Rosary Division, Morning Star Zone. So we are here, we are working, we are doing corporate work of mercy in preparation of our Diamond Jubilee that is coming on the 24th. So we are doing this activity to create awareness, to sensitize the population of what is coming. Because if we don't do it like this, people will not know, they will not feel the impact of what is coming. So that is why we are working. As we are here like this, we are working at a zone. Other zones, they are working, like Munya, they are there working. We here, we are working at the zone.
I don't realize, say, our Diamond Jubilee, we will get to celebrate on the 24th of July, day at hand. So today, you go for Munya, you will see Mami them for Munya, the day for their parish. We now have you for My 18, the day for their parish. We Bumaka, we day for our parish. We keep the surroundings clean, the premises of the church clean. On a seat, we will go for maternity for Munya, for keep the place too clean. On the 8th, we will do recollection and Bible quiz and everything where it concerns that recollection. And then on the 20th, we will do sporting activities. All these activities, so we arrange and so that we will commemorate this, our Diamond Jubilee, where it will come for be 60 years, you know, been a small thing. So we'll be glad and we'll be praise, you know, may God to hell with, so that may this day can be passed fine. So
I go follow Mary Sote Ada. I go follow Mary Sote Ada. Let you may do for me, my mom, no me papa. I go follow Mary Sote Ada.
We go follow Mary, follow Mary, follow Mary, follow Mary, follow Mary, follow Mary. Let you may do for me, my mom, no me papa. We go follow Mary Sote, we die for you.
I go follow Mary Sote.
Now see, it happen for that end for the zonal level as una te yera for divisional level, all them they go meet up for munya, for maternity, for hospital, will keep the environment clean, and they will be around Saturday. They will carry out sporting activities for their own divisional level. As I talk, they want duam for their level for zonal divisional, but around the 24th for this month, it will be na the diocesan ceremony for CWA. For 60th anniversary, as we talk. We leave a chapter, so we enter our next story. This time around, now for Inside Pastoral Center. I remember fine say, plenty of when I don't be used to say, we bring update for a project, now for every Fridays. But we bring one today, exceptionally, as we talk. We enter, for go see matter of arrival for ties. You see this truck, so? You see that container, so? Now all the ties are flopping inside, though. I said, now only ties them flop, as you say, as who? Oh! And they ties them, it come and arrive for India country, Indian, as we talk so. These ties them, now for use them for ties the second structure for Bishop Pius, our Memorial Pastoral Center, where the second structure is ongoing, as well as for ties the Congress Hall, where they build them through Tron. Why not the convert? Wait, for Inside Pastoral Center side, all this ties, so it could take place for this structure. Now, even the new structure too, where you see where they just start and I start them now. So what happen? These ties, you could use them, cover them. And remember, say, no, we not only one container, you see, no, now about three different containers, them, where Papa Bishop is ship them from India to Cameroon. We know only ties, as we detect them. So, remember, say, you see the work, so, work, it didn't have a high velocity just now, for high gear. For see, I'm saying, it won't be around November 18th, the royal finish. November moon for this year, so. All the structure them, where bishops, they will come around, they will come use them, you could already be ready. As soon as we hear them for the other reports, say, early this year, so for January moon, Bishop them for Cameroon, they'll be there for Marwa Mukulu Diocese. Next year, we're not far from now, all the Bishop them, they will then have for Boya Diocese, as we take Tewana. Remember, say, this pastoral center, Bishop, they will use them. The Congress Hall, they will hold a meeting. The convent, where now the sister, the way they look at this pastoral center, they will give those a stay there. The Divine Mercy Cathedral, Bishop, they will dedicate them. Only for that stay when they will be for Boya year for January moon 2025 as it take pass. Now, way after the arrival of the ties them for the containers them, we will put talking stick for Mr. KB Eugene. Where nice self, it is work in collaboration with CMC, made a clear and for Paul, bring up the diocese. It will be talk for we how many cartoon of ties it there for inside that container them where they bring them from India. We go here, Mr. KB Eugene.
Yes, I'm this container where we stand here, so we carry our ties where Bishop import them all the way from India for come facilitate the construction work where it go on here. You know, say we expect Bishop there for Cameroon for January and the 75th anniversary where they come on, and this place get to be ready latest by November. So everything where you see them here, so now for push the work and make we get a beautiful pastoral center. before this great celebration that we'll get for January and April next year. One container we see, and so we carry about 1,100 cartons of tires, 60 by 60. High quality tires, and the content we'll get here, it will meet up with the convent, the chapel in the convent, the hall, and any other walkway in need tiling for inside the pastoral center. Even this blockway is still there under construction, where they did from foundation level. The tiles don't already be here. If you look at the convent, the plastering, they go on the hall to the roof, don't be done. Immediately they cut the floor them. The tiling, the roofing could go on, and all the other one they could go on one time. They could go on one time because we must realize this project by November.
Neither so. Okay, oh. We don't see him, we don't hear him, we don't sabi him. Hi, take pass. Time is already reached for me to come over here. I'm jam to read for this, what to read. Very sad to read for that side, for Sancho side, coach put him. For inside Cameroon year. Wait to take pass. Some 70-seater bus, according to TORI, it suffered brakes failure. It tumbosai so. Four of them, they slip straight for inside the accident. About 66, they injured. Serious cut for them skin as you take Siamso for that side for inside Sancho side where they go from Chang. If you go to reach on Chang here, where they go, if you reach on Chang here, where they come, you ready pass on Chang here. Remember, say, you never stay. Munivitus never stay. Yesterday, we show on a story for here about the fatal, terrible ghastly motor accident for Limbe Mai 2 as 4 people to be die for inside the act. And plenty people have been injured. We never finish crying. Now another one this so for that side for inside Sancho side for West Region. Ngongo Lomoto if air breaks. Oh! Ah! As it casses so, plenty put away, they die for inside the moto for the four put them. Now small between them. Where they be there inside the 70-seater moto. They go them on holidays as the eyewitness them, they tell we concerning this parawana the Siam. So, small picket they saw for ages of 2, 3, 4, 5, where you know every day, where no day for rescue them, the Irish hospital, or around the Lord, they die as they be carried to go on the side for inside Bafusam Regional Hospital for inside West Region side as the parawana it take happen. So, you know, easy. Paraba road accident did days them, na po for Helele. Paraba road accident did days them, na po for Ngerebu. Member say, only within 3 days, about 10 people them, they don't already die. Hi! 4 for West Region, 2 for that side for Obala, former Indomitable Lion player, Landrin Ngwemo. As well as for inside Limbe 2 year. Now, how many that? 442. Now, already 10 that. Within the space of 4 days. Well, now, how would I do with the country? You walk a full foot, moto jam you. You did inside moto, get accident, you die. Ah, country peoples. Man, I kind of live so. Live am. You just lang say am. As a day, me contribute to the 3 year am. How you take pass for that side. Because water, eternal for all many eyes am. Every day and then, everywhere, anyhow, any then, road accident. And no matter only road accident, we put it in, end up dying. We go here.
Nous sommes à Changla. Il y a un bus qui vient de faire à la montée de Changla. C'était sur l'ouest. Il y a un bus qui vient de faire l'accident là. Avec ses autres voyages. Avec un poteau électrique qui est tombé sur eux. Il y a un poteau électrique qui est tombé sur eux. Depuis, je viens de faire un accident.
Attends.
Couche-toi.
Attends.
et quoi ça. Ça vient de se passer là comme ça, il y a un poteau électrique. Il y a un poteau électrique qui a coupé ça. Il y a un bus qui vient de tomber là, un poteau électrique. Qui vient de tomber là, sur la montée de Tcha, à la falaise de Tcha. On est sur la falaise de Tcha. Là c'est quoi?
Ouais.
Ouais, dis donc. Ça. Il y a un bouton électrique qui est tombé sur le. Incroyable.
Neither so. We don't know what I'm saying. I saw it happen too for other countries, them, especially for Sarah country them. Why not? So as it happens, they put a die or whatever we pay here. As I told yesterday, please, in your prayers, kindly remember Cameroon. Yes. You remember, say, where they are ordained father them for their own cut, where their code of arms, the BD. They write about this, say, in your prayers, kindly remember Reverend Father Dadadas. Me, I tell you when I say, Cameroonian citizen them, in your prayers, pray for your country, or remember our country. Hi! Accident them every day and night. How man could do it? Okay. We don't tire for advice driver them. We don't tell them, say, before you want to take your keys over motor, chuka so chungingi. Check motor no. Check about the lost service the motor. Ngoya de moto, brakes light the light, brakes say the ho. Ha! All that kind of thing is so. Even water. Ah. All right, oh. You did say for Pina so. All fire incident them. The point finger of a new. As well as all road accident them. Now brakes failure. Okay. So, on behalf of Divine Mercy Radio Television Management staff, with the extent sorry heart, as share for the one way they die for inside the family where they lost their loved one them for that accident for Sancho side of West region, the one way they about 60 something people they injured, may God save, he send down the Holy Spirit for them, may they get well. Okay, now so we'll see Tori today for Tori hour. Just now, when I will toast me some more, my will take some more meringue. When I return back, we'll visit with him them again. And they will close. Prepare for tomorrow for another 3 hour. Toast King German small. Even now, you take enter for this Tori Conchipurem. Désolé, we are sorry. Now, here Tori take end today for some time. So, we go visit with fast Tori and we headline them. And then, we say, we sabi wait till we land one today for 3 hour. For today, na so we take care of enter for inside Bishop's house, the headquarters for that sort of way. We take on our safety. All the seminarians, them, where they devil school for seminaries, them, which happen, where they come up inside that sort of way. They back home now, they get man to man dongame with their bishop, his lordship Michael B.B., as they evaluate themselves. They give report. They give report card for Papa Bishop, where now be their Papa. As far as the palaver it be concerned. Remember, I said the meeting, it happened every year. As this year, all the rosters turned out, and they would run up around Thursday time, so as we talk for this matter. And which happened to the seminary and itself, they represent their worries, their difficulties, whether they face and for Lewa, to his lordship, Michael B.B., where Naibida Papa, as the palaver it happened. And they will leave that chapter 3 hours today. We'll be carrying our entire philosophy for all Saint Parish of Mutengene. We'll be telling our service CFM for inside that's what we are. Christian Family Movement. We're not only for couples, them. Married poor, they're not married. They will celebrate 50 years for inside that's what we are. And it will happen for us for all Saint Parish Mutengene. We're even a 3 days ceremony. And the end of his holy mass, when the Bishop is Lord Michael BB, he will officiate the closing mass for the 50th anniversary for CFM. That's what we are. And we come over that chapter, of course, we'll be carrying our enter for that side for inside the houses of Marwa Mukulu, for inside far north side. We'll be bringing the big ceremony where it take happen for Divine Mercy Anglophone Community Parish, where the Bishop for inside the houses of Marwa, His Lordship Bruno Ateba Edu, which happened, he don't raise the Francophone Community Parish for Marwa Mukulu to a personal parish. I will be telling us everything. Personal parish, it means in a parish where you don't get any territorial boundary as we talk for this matter. So, Francophone Community Parish, now for people where they talk English for that side for Marwa, the fellowship for the, like how we do for other diocese them as well as diocese them. For this Anglophone side, where they get Francophone Community Parish. So for there, they get Anglophone Community Parish. So joy, it be flop plenty, plenty for Christian them, for inside Marwa Mukulu, especially the Anglophone people them for that end. And then we leave our chapter, we bring an update for project today. Exceptionally, we'll be telling our celebrity, plenty ties them, they don't transport them from India to Cameroon for Buyadalsis. We and Papa Bishop, if follow up, they ties them. Now we use them for ties the Congress Hall, where they ongoing, as well as the other structure of Bishop Pius, our Memorial Pastoral Center, and the Sister La Convent, where they under construction, as we detect when I saw. We'll be showing now, we see them, how they ties them, they be bring them all the way from Indian country. And then we jump to it today for terrible, fatal, ghastly motor accident. After we still cried about what happened for Limbe, for Fakot Division, Southwest Region, this time around, our Sancho side for West Region, where some 70-seater bus, he fair breaks, according to the TORI, it tombo side, out of 70 put them for inside, 4, they die, where it be very sad, very wo TORI, and the rest them, seriously injured, as we detected when I saw coach put them, you know, easy, if care is not taken, come on, you go finish, oh, every day and then, accident, year and year, accident. All right. Now, so we siam today for 3 hours as we encourage all men for prayer for our country, Cameroon. For all this, we're watching them where it happen every day, every night, anywhere, anyhow, in the careless. All right. Before I go, this one a strong message now to all parish reporter them. All parish reporter them, announcement now, news day announcement day. If you don't send news for Divine Mercy Radio Television, the station manager Joyce Mbong say mu announce when I say Saturday 6 July this already come big ndongame it could happen for that side for inside Bishop Pius our Memorial Pastoral Center over the hall. Now the day we this ndongame it could happen and for this ndongame so now for drill for teach the parish reporter them where they send news for this television and for radio side as we take when I so 8 a.m. Ndongame, it is start. All the old and new member them, they be welcome. So many year ma talk whether chop could be. Chop could be day, because you put it not easy. Oh. Now for Saturday, we then Ndongame will happen. Oh. So all the old member them and new member them, they are welcome. Members say we come to parish new round up. Out of 40 parishes them, about 15, 16, 17, they report. Who said they raise the day? Now an opportunity for join this meeting for come upgrade your skill. For report to read as we talk. Alright. For back machine day, we get Madam Kindness for high table station manager Joyce Mong for back looking Ashu James. Ojo Consul Ayok somewhere. We need forget Mbaku Jude, Prince McDonough, John Philip, Hilaron Clinton, Matilda Bisong, Otop Joseph, May Nadesh, Prince Likie, Queen Kes, and Jamilatus. We need forget me, myself, and I, King Jaman. If we not see my bahit, we not know that I'm a rohae, that race will all raise them. So, for that personal parish, we're going to go celebrate them, take even a 4-4 charge. See, tomorrow again, we'll see for 3 hours again. We'll go see you.